are playing soccer and Kami has got 2 goals.
Hello, friends! Hey, guys, yeah. Pause the game, as I believe it. Mm-hmm. Someone is calling. Oh, Sesame, yes! Hey, Chacha!
Hello! Hi, this is me, Kamakhal, and this is my friend Sarolo.
Hi!
Oh,
hello!
We're going to a special place to learn more about South African culture.
Would you like to come with us?
Of course! Yeah!
I'm a sister!
Great, see you later. Bye!
Okay, bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
When friends call, we love to go to sing and dance and to make new things, to make their day a Takalani day!
I know there are so many different cultures in South Africa. And I can't wait to learn more about them.
Hi, Kemi. Hello, Shakes. You know, I think I know all of them, man. Eh?
Yeah.
Let's go, Kemi. There's a Chivenda.
Yeah.
There's a Setswana.
this is going to be such a great day, Elmo. Let's make a gift for Kamohelo and Tarolo.
What can we make, Shishi?
I don't know. We will have to use our heads, Elmo.
You mean like this?
The play box!
What's the play box giving us this time?
Colored paper!
Plastic lids!
Box of stars!
Blue! What we can do with these.
Uh-huh.
Let's play Falling Balls, Zuzu.
Is that a game you made up, Elmo?
Mm-hmm. This is how you play, Zuzu.
Okay.
You throw the lid at the cans and see if you can make the ball fall. Watch here. Oh, I'm a mist.
Okay, my turn.
Be able to beat them.
Bert, we're gonna win this race. Relax.
I'll relax when I see this great horse that you found us. Where is he?
Well, Bert, I didn't exactly find us a horse.
Honey, you got us a donkey?
He's gonna pull your chariot? You'd be better off pulling it yourselves.
Arnie, we can't run a chariot race with a donkey.
Shh, Bert, you're gonna hurt Fred's feelings.
But Arnie... I am not going to race with a donkey. You've gotta find us a horse.
Racers, approach the starting line. The race is about to begin.
Sorry, Bert, there's no time. Come on, Freddy boy, you can do it.
Horses, this is gonna be our easiest race ever. We won't even break a sweat.
That's funny. I'm sweating already.
Chariot racers, take your marks. A one, a two, a three, go!
Maybe we should just quit while we're behind.
Relax, Bert. Fred may surprise you.
I'm surprised already.
That's so slow. We have time for a little snack.
Come on, Fred. We're catching up.
Oh, brother.
Watch this, Mr. Fast Guys.
Fred moved when he laughed.
I can't see a thing right now, Arnie.
Go, Fred, go.
See you later, Mr. Speedy Pants.
Is that what you wanted me to see? Porcus leaving us even further behind?
No, Bert, I wanted you to see Fred. I think he moves faster every time he laughs.
Well, he's not moving fast now.
That's because he's not laughing.
They're so slow, I think we have time for a little nap. Out of my snout.
Bert's laughing again and really going fast.
We're ahead! Go, Freddy, baby! What? Why'd he stop running?
Because he stopped laughing. Uh-oh, we better make Fred laugh. Go on, Bert, tell him a funny joke.
I can't think of anything, Ernie. Guess I'm just not funny.
Sure you are, Bert. You make me laugh all the time.
Oh, it's useless. We're going to...
the race, Bert. Told you we would.
Guess I owe you an apology, Fred. You are one fast donkey.
And he thinks you're one funny guy, Bert.
Bert and Ernie are so much fun.
Yeah, and they always work together. Hey, Elmo, just like us. Hey, do you think Elmo and I can work together to make a tin can music maker?
Yeah! Elmo, we should put something inside the tin cans that can make a noise, like stones.
Yay! Elmo will get the stones.
Yeah.
Tripped and dropped the stones. Whoopsies.
It's okay, Elmo.
This is too hard. It'll take too long to pick up all the stones.
Elmo. We just have to find something else to put in the tin cans and try again.
Trying hard together.
Even more fun, let's add some clouds.
I love that idea, Jed! Let's make clouds for the slide. Three of them. We can put them up there, and there, and there.
I like it. Now, we just have to figure out how to make clouds.
We have a problem!
To the workshop!
Everything I can that's white and fluffy like a cloud.
What did you find, Jack?
I haven't found anything white yet, but I did find this paper that's blue, like the sky.
That's gonna make our clouds look even better.
Now, I need to find something white. Can you help me?
Yes! Look there!
Ooh, well spotted. That ball of wool is white and cloudy looking. Oh, Basma, Basma, what are you doing?
Making a cloud. But if we use all this stuff to make one cloud, we won't have anything left to make the other two clouds. Chad, we need a plan.
Yes. How about first we divide our big pile into three smaller piles? Organizing is my speciality.
Then we'll make three clouds. Mm-hmm.
Then we'll attach them to the slide.
Mm-hmm. And then comes the last and best step. Mm-hmm. We're gonna fly through the sky like birds.
There, three perfectly organized piles of cloud-making supplies.
There's nothing better than organizing.
Now, for the really fun part, making the cloudy clouds. Two clouds ready. Is the third cloud ready, Chad?
Not quite yet, Basma.
How about now?
No, not yet, Basma.
Now?
Mm-mm. Almost.
How about now?
Not yet, Basma.
Now?
Almost.
Sometimes I get impatient when I have to wait. Will you belly breathe with me? It helps me to calm down. Deep breath in. And deep breath out. Thanks. That helped.
Basma, guess what?
What?
We're ready.
What? It looks so floppy.
Oh no. The paper isn't strong enough with all this stuff on it.
No problem. Let's try again with a different cloud.
Oh no. The same thing happened again.
The paper isn't strong enough, but we're gonna try again. Right, Chad?
Of course we're going to try again. We'll keep trying till we get it right.
Yeah! Look, Chad, this is strong. What if we attach the clouds to this cardboard, Chad? Huh?
Let's try it. I hope it doesn't flop over.
It worked! Yay!
Our slide is way up in the sky now.
Yeah, Chad, we did it! I am flying!
My turn!
Yay!
Sometimes it doesn't work, so we try again. And if it still doesn't work, guess what? We try, try, try again. When things get hard, we take a breath. We stop, then try something else. And if it still doesn't work,
are really good at trying.
I'm trying again and again
and again.
Now, Elmo, let's find something else to put inside our tin can music makers. Elmo, those are leaf pods. They'll have seeds inside them that we can use.
Oh, wow. That'll work. Zuzu, let's put them inside the tins. Lids on!
Can I help?
Oh, maybe we can do it together.
Okay. Let's do it.
Thank you, Zuzu.
You're welcome.
We did it! Almost as lost! Do you know what comes next?
Decorations!
Decorations! Let's stick them on the tin can. Wow, they look so good, Zuzu.
Looking amazing, Elmo.
To sing and dance and to bring like this tin can.
Hello, Elmo. Hello, my Zumzum. Hey, guys, you made cups.
Sequins.
Of course.
We made some music makers.
Well, then, it's time to take these cups and music makers to go and see our friends.
Our country has so many different cultures, ne? I'm so excited to learn about them together.
When we share what we know with others, ne? We can learn new things. Mm. And sharing is ubuntu.
Yeah.
When we explore the world around us
and visit places near and far,
meeting many people and all their ways,
we play together is what we do.
Hi, hi.
You invited us, and here we are!
Yeah.
Oh, and this is such a beautiful place, too!
And a beautiful day!
Yeah. You know what? I think it's time to take a picture!
Yeah.
Yay!
Everybody say,
yabba! Yabba!
Thank you so much for inviting us to come here with you today! Mm-hmm. It was a very kind thing to do!
Zuzu and Elmo made you a special gift to say thank you!
Oh, yeah.
Open it!
We made you tin can music shakers!
Dance together, have fun!
Shake care and be kind! Ubuntu, Ubuntu, Ubuntu!
Elmo is so happy to see Kamohelo and Tarulo. Elmo wants to know something about, what's the word?
Culture.
Culture! That's it! Do you know what culture is?
It's a group of people.
Wow! What they like to do, what they like to dance to, what they listen to.
Yeah!
Wow! That sounds so cool! What culture are you from?
I'm from Pedi culture.
I'm too from Pedi culture.
Elmo wants to learn more about the Pedi culture. Will you teach Elmo?
Sure!
Now, are you ready to go see the show?
Yes!
Can you all say muppets?
Muppets!
I'm talking about the Pedi tribe. Pedi warriors, men, they'll enter inside, dressed in something very special. I'm talking about Scottish kilts. Yes, these people are wearing Scottish kilts in Southern Africa. It's because of the war that they had many years ago. Sure.
Now it's Tarulo and Kamohelo's turn to do dances from their culture,
Elmo.
That was awesome.
Elmo loves it so much when we can just be ourselves and learn about our culture together.
I love learning about my Sepedi culture.
I had fun with Kamohelo.
We can be ourselves and learn about different cultures together.
You know, our country has so many different cultures and learning about them together is so much fun.
Yep.
We are all one people.
Let's play together.
It was so great to learn more about Sepedi culture. There are so many different cultures in Africa, ne?
Yeah.
But we all love the same kind of thing.
Yeah.
Yes, like good friends, good dancing,
Yeah?
And the great sounds that you made with your tin can music shaker, ne?
Yeah.
And Emma's really glad that we never stopped trying.
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Yeah?
Where's Sequin?
thing.
Okay, 60. Yes! Uh-huh. Hey!
You!
61. Yes! Oh my God!
Rock!
Hello, friends. We are playing a game of rock, paper, scissors. Yeah. Like this. 1, 2, scissor. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, rock.
Mm-hmm. Rock, beat, scissors.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, we've got a call.
What?
Okay.
Hi. Yeah. Hello.
Hi, friends. It's Ratty.
It's Ratty.
My granny likes to tell me stories. Would you like to come and hear a story with me?
Of course. Yes. Of course. Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you so much. See you soon. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Ratty.
When friends talk, we laugh together. To sing and dance, and to make new days. To make their day a Takalani day.
Hey, yeah. Zigwe, mm-hmm. Let's go find out more about different frog stories.
Good idea, Tommy. Let's go.
Okay.
Okay.
Zuzu, yes, what Elmo? Special present should we make today?
I don't know, Elmo.
The play box!
What's the play box giving us this time? Colored paper!
Paper straws!
Sticky tape! Safety scissors!
And a crayon!
We have everything!
Look at what we've got!
Yep, we have 8 paper straws,
some safety scissors, mm-hmm. and some pretty, pretty paper.
Aha! Uh-huh. And sticky tape!
Oh boy, Elmo knows what to make with all these things!
Okay. What is Elmo up to?
Ta-da! Elmo made tiny paper Elmos that we can bring to our friends.
But there's only one paper Elmo.
Well, hold here.
Okay. Wow, Elmo. These paper Elmos are really great. But what can we make with all these straws? Ooh, I know. What instrument does that sound like?
A flute!
Wicked! We can make a flute!
Yeah!
But, Zuzu!
Yeah?
How do we make a flute?
I don't know, Elmo. But I do know we will have fun working it out!
We'll have fun trying together like Bert and Annie do. It'll be a great adventure!
Yeah?
Why are we parachuting into the Guatemalan jungle?
I guess we'll find out as soon as we get a call with our secret mission.
Ah,
there it is.
Ah.
Oh, Double O Ernie here. Uh-huh. Will do. Our mission is to stop the notorious bird trapper, Dr. Birdwhistle.
Dr. Birdwhistle?
He goes all over the world attracting rare birds with his bird call imitations. Then he traps them in cages and takes them home because he likes looking at them.
Did you hear that, Bernice?
And he's here to trap a rare bird called a quetzal, which only lives in this jungle.
And what does this quetzal look like?
I don't know. Let's check our rare bird identifier. Wow.
Boy, that's the most beautiful bird I've ever seen.
It sure is.
But Double O Ernie, how will we find Dr. Birdwhistle?
Hooey quack, hooey quack.
That doesn't sound like a real bird.
Aha! Agent Bernice, we're going to need your expert bird help to catch Dr. Birdwhistle.
Can you imitate that silly bird call? There he is, Double O Bird. Let's corner him.
Oh no! Dr. Birdwhistle trapped Bernice! Release that pigeon immediately!
Pigeon? You better release it. I do not collect pigeons. They're not rare, they're everywhere.
Now look here, Birdwhistle.
Hooey quirk! Hooey quirk!
Double O Bird, look! A quetzal!
You shall soon be mine, my pretty one.
Quick, Agent Bernice, go see where they went. Bernice? Why would she leave now?
Maybe what Dr. Birdwhistle said about pigeons got her upset.
Oh, no, and I said the quetzal was the most beautiful bird I'd seen. Oh, poor Bernice. I've got to go find her.
But first, we'd better stop Dr. Birdwhistle before he traps the quetzal. Quick, think! How can we trap that tricky trapper?
Let's trap him the same way he traps birds.
Quick work! Here, Quetzal cutie, come to Papa Bird. Quick work! I knew he couldn't resist me.
Ready, Devil O'Ernie.
This will trap him.
Whoa, no! The Quetzal!
Thought you could trick me, did you? But all you did is help me catch my birdie.
Who set up that trap?
I don't know, but our trapper is trapped.
Oh, help! I'm trapped.
Now how do you think your trapped birds feel?
What are you doing?
We're going to sit and look at you, the same way you look at your caged birds.
All right, I get your point. Guess I never thought about how they felt. I'm sorry. If you let me out, I promise to let that quetzal go.
And?
And never to trap birds again.
That's more like it.
No! Go! Agent Bernice?
Was it you who set up that other trap?
You mean I got trapped by a pigeon?
By a very smart pigeon. Oh, Bernice, I'm sorry if I made you feel bad. That quetzal may be nice looking, but to me, you'll always be the most beautiful and brilliant bird in the world.
Looks like you're not the only one who feels that way, Double O Bert.
Well, Double O Ernie, I guess our mission is accomplished.
Just like Bert and Ernie, we love working together. Do you think we can make a flute if we worked together?
Yes!
Elmo, check!
Yeah. Okay, now, Elmo, let's put all the straws together, eh? Okay, now, Elmo, let's tape them together, okay? Thank you, Elmo. Wow! It's looking good!
Try it, Zuzu!
Okay, here goes. The flute only makes one sound.
Is that bad, Zuzu?
Elmo, well, it's always fun when you can make different sounds with instruments.
There must be a way to make it play more than one sound, Zuzu.
I know. Maybe if you're higher in the air, the flute will make a different sound.
Let's do it.
Okay. Okay, Elmo. Now blow it.
No, Zuzu. The flute is still making the same sound. Let's make another instrument. Something easy.
Oh, but we can't give up, Elmo. All we need to do is try together.
Trying hard together is so much fun.
Fun!
So we don't give up, just like Phasma and John.
Once upon a time, Phasma and Jed met a baby elephant.
Phasma and I made a picture book.
Suddenly...
Chicken!
Well, let's pick up the pages and start again.
Ready, Jed? Let's try again.
Just 1 second. I need to straighten the pages.
Okay. Almost done?
Almost done.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Where were we? Oh, right. We met the baby elephant.
Oh,
no.
we should just read the book some other time.
No, Judd, we have to keep trying. Let's count three things to help us calm down. Then we can try again.
Okay. Let's count something that has nothing to do with our book.
Good idea. That way we'll get our minds off it for a moment.
How about we count three green things?
Love it. Let's count.
Green, green, green.
Ooh, the grass is green.
Great. One green thing.
Green, 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 green.
Nice. The plant is green.
Two green things.
The leaf! Oh, that's three green things! Nice! I feel calmer now. Do you?
Yep! I'm ready to find a way to tie these pages together so they don't keep blowing away! Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Before we start, we need a plan. We want to tie the pages together, so first we need to find wool.
Do you see any wool?
There!
Oh, it's over there! Thanks!
Then we'll make holes here. Then we'll tie the wool through the holes.
I love it! But how are we going to make the holes?
Let's stop and think. I have an idea.
Yeah?
Oh, chick, chick, chick. We need your help. Three holes, please.
Thanks, chicken.
Now we can put the wool through the holes and tie the pages together. The book is ready!
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Are you ready?
Okay, from the beginning. Once upon a time, Basma and...
We did it!
As I was saying, once upon a time, Basma and Chad met an elephant. And then suddenly, they saw a lion! And then the lion roared! And they ran away! But then they saw...
Sometimes it doesn't work, so we try again. Guess what? We try, try, try again. When things get hard, we take a break. We stop, think, try something else. And if it still doesn't work, we try, try, try again.
Basma and Judd have so much fun trying new things. I have an idea.
What is it, Zuzu?
If we cut the straws into different sizes, they will make different sounds.
Wow! Let's try it!
Yes! Let's take off the tape so we can cut the straws with the scissors.
Okay, Zuzu. Looking great, hey?
Here goes.
Takalani Sesame!
That's it!
We made the flute play different sounds! Ha!
When friends call, we love to go to sing and dance and to bring you things
like this flute
to make the day a Takalani day!
Now there's only one thing left to do.
Elmo, hello my Zum Zum, how are you? Hey, Tara.
what?
Wow, guys! Hey, what a wonderful mini toothbrush holder! Different sizes for the whole family!
That is a flute!
Yes.
Of course, Elmo. It might also work as a flute, eh? Wow! Are you ready to go and see your friends?
Ready!
Yep! Whoa!
This is a special day because we are invited to Roddy's Granny's story time.
Grannies have the best stories. Sharing stories is a very special way to learn new things. And sharing is Ubuntu.
Yep!
Come on, Sequel, let's go!
When we explore the world around us,
happies and places, near and far,
meeting many people, learning all their ways.
We play together, it's what we do.
Sayada!
Yay!
Oi,
oi. Thank you for inviting us to your home and to meet your go-go.
Yay! We are so happy that we just want to take a picture before we go inside.
Yay!
Are you guys ready?
We are ready!
Let's do it!
Okay.
Say halal!
Halal!
Inviting us here to spend time with you and your granny was such a kind thing to do. And that's Ubuntu.
We made you a gift to say thank you.
Open it.
It's a flute.
Whoa, thank you.
Hands together, have fun.
Ready. I've heard that today your granny is going to tell us stories.
Yes.
Are you looking forward to that?
Yes.
Do you ever travel with your granny?
Yes. We once went to Cape Town and Durban.
Wow. And then how often do you visit your grandmother?
Every weekend.
And you're always looking forward to visiting her?
Yes.
Do you like it when your granny tells you stories?
Yes, I do. A lot. Yes.
Give me five.
Roddy's granny can teach him so many things, and that is wonderful. Today they are making wire animals together to play with while granny tells her story.
That's not the story without Elmo. Elmo wants to stand here right next to granny so that Elmo can hear the story.
Look, Elmo, granny uses animals to help Roddy understand the story.
A long time ago, they lived a rabbit. One day, he heard a big noise and he knew that is a lion. And he started running. He ran and ran and met up with a zebra. And the zebra said, "Why are you running so much?" And the rabbit said, "The lion is coming." And they met up with a giraffe.
Yes.
And the giraffe asked, "Rabbit, where were you playing?"
Yeah.
And he said, "In that tree over there." Giraffe said, "That tree is an apple tree. The apples are falling."
Mm. Oh, the apple fell from the tree.
Yeah,
he was running and it was just an apple that fell from the tree.
Granny, that was such a nice story. Yo! You know, my granny taught me every story I know, eh? Spending time with our elders is such a wonderful way to learn new lessons, and that is Ubuntu.
I like spending time with my granny.
Elmo loves family. Every family is special.
Having an elder like granny as colonops, eh? She has taught us so many things, eh?
And sharing stories with people in your family. That is Ubuntu.
And it makes me want to sing.
It was great to hear a folk story and learn more about Roddy's family and his culture.
Yeah! Ratty and his granny taught us that family is about
sharing and caring and to love each other no matter what.
Click the subscribe button below to get new Takalani videos every week.